guys, it's me, Daniel, and today we're going to be playing some more Super Mario 64. And I wish I didn't miss that skeeter there, because today we are 100 coining Wet Dry World, and I don't know what happened there. Why did I think there was some coins there? Please! Yay! I actually didn't get hit by a fire, which was weird. Okay, please get all the coins. Yay! I got it. There's about 10 coins in that box. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. The reason why I was doing that, I thought there was something there that might be helpful. Okay, I'm not going to make this work. Yeah. Oh, but I'm not going to make that. Oh, I lied. Okay, lack of blue cam in this level is terrible. I always want to go to Mario Kart and zoomed out, and I did not mean to do that. Okay, just get that thing. Oh no! A flippy thing that likes to flip me about. Okay. What am I doing? Okay, I'm not going to get all the secrets because that's just a waste of time, because I can't remember the locations, because I'm not really bothered about the secrets right now. Oh, I nearly made it. See if I can make it. Oh. Okay, I'm just going to do a regular way. I think there is some. There we go. There's 3 coins there. Okay. I thought I had 96 coins there. Oh, come on, please. Yes, that's the skip I was trying to do. It's not really a skip, it's just like a pro strat or something. Now I need to lift this fellow. Really? I think that's quite the opposite there, game. I thought I... Would you please move from that spot? Chucky is really annoying in this game. Yay, finally you moved. Finally, I gotcha! Ha ha! Okay, is there any coins there? I don't think there's... Let me just look. No, I don't think there is. So yeah, where does the cannon spawn? Woohoo! Really? That only got me by like that much? I am so shocked. I did not mean to do that. Can I do this? Can I just do this? I don't know if this will work, but I thought I could punch the blocks underwater. What? How do I do that? Okay, I did that. Really? I thought I touched it. Okay, game. Okay, I think this might get me to 100. No, it won't. I guarantee it won't. It'll probably get me to 90 or something. Yeah, it'll get me to 93 apparently. Okay, now we are at the cannon. And let's not miss any of the shots. I don't know why I'm in Lakitu cam. Oh god. Yeah, I have to shoot into there. It's a really hard aim for me. I can never get it. About here. Please. Please work, game. Yes! 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 Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. Oh, yay! I can get red coins in hundreds. Oh, this is so good. I'm literally so happy. Okay, now let's just go into the town, I guess. Yeah, when I was in the DS version, when I first did this star, it took me so long to figure it out. Will you please, game? Why are you doing that? You don't want to make me drown, do you? Please, stop getting that glitch. Please, game. Thank you for finally letting me do that. That's a little rude of the game, wasn't it? Okay. I might be able to get my 100 coins here. The game is really glitching now. See if I can long jump to there. Oh! That was close. I can't remember where the switch was. I did the quick race through Downtown Star off camera because, yeah, I do find it pretty hard. In my opinion, it's one of the hardest stars in Retro Eye World. No way I'm doing 120 star in this game. I'm like a terrible speedrunner. I don't think I even should be doing it. Okay, that's 100 coins done, which is good. There you go, got the star. Easy, not. Well, that took me like 3 or 4 attempts to even do in the first place, so. So I said not. Okay, I have no idea where it is. Is it here or something? Yes, I found it, finally. That was a long time. Oh, look, I found a switch. Don't know what this does, but yeah. What's it do? It does nothing, apparently. I don't know if I'm... Yay, I actually got it. There you go. Nice. I am pretty... I think I'm really actually, like, good at this game. But I think I'm really bad. Maybe that's the case. Yeah, I really have improved the game in this playthrough. Okay, finally, I got a silly box open. I wish I'd stopped doing that. Okay. Okay, can we hop onto here with the tree? Oh god, I'm using Lakitu. Okay, Lakitu's a bit like Mario Kart. Oh god, I really don't know how to get some of these coins. First, in the first place, I don't know where they are. Okay. Don't know if I need the fancy hat, but might as well get it. Okay. Oh god, I had no idea you could go through walls. I'm going to use regular Mario Kart. Oh. Yay! I got 3 coins, really? See another one. That's a really weird sound it's making. Yeah! I told you I'm skilled at this game. That is such an annoying noise. Please, please! Oh, stupid game. But yeah, I am getting a lot better at wall jumping. That's the main thing Yeah. The main thing I actually did kind of this channel was to improve games on rubbish. That was kind of the whole point of my Mario 64 playthrough. Yeah, because at the start of the playthrough, I was really terrible at the game. But now I am not that bad. I got 5 coins. Yes! I got it! And by the way, I've got some news. I've actually got 60 videos now. Which is awesome. And this is my 61st. Okay, we're just missing 1 coin. And I do not know where it is. I'm serious, I don't know. Oh, it's up there. Oh, don't know how to get that coin. I really don't, I've got to say. Maybe I have to try that. I really don't want to try that. Oh, I know how to do it. Let me just get an angle first. I hate the star. Okay, if I spend more than 14 minutes doing it. Oh, yes! I'm so good at those jumps now! I bet I could even pull off the harder version. Here's a harder hack. There are a lot of ROM hacks on the Mario 64. I watch a lot of them. Yes! Finally! Woo! I got burnt, so I get the red coin. Oh look, it's right in the fireplace. Yeah, if you don't know, this is actually the furthest I've got in Mario 64. Well, I've got 2. Now I just need to find the star. I mean, like, when I played this, I didn't have many stars, I don't think. Okay, it's here. Oh, come on. Come on, you can do this, Daniel Tube Gaming. No, that's not my channel. Go right, Daniel. Sorry. Yes, I did it. I'm going to end the video here. 1 very successful star. So, yeah, guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.